tonight's about our seniors. Four that we honored tonight: Matt Kenner, a manager who does all the work behind the scenes, and greatly appreciate everything he's done for our program for 4 years. Whether it's rebound for guys, set up practice, do laundry, help us with travel. I could be here for the next hour listing the things that he's done for our basketball program. You know, the three players, the two that played today, Marlon and Luke. You know, certainly not how you want to remember your senior day. For these guys, though, they have another opportunity to come out here and compete. You know, and then the guy to my left, who you know, certainly could have used some of that muscle tonight. I almost tried to see he had his uniform on, see if we could get him out there and grab some rebounds for us. But, you know, it's crazy. Marlon's 3 years, Luke 4 years, Miles 5 years. And, you know, it flies by, and it's never really enough time. And this guy, you know, I still remember recruiting him. Way back when at an AAU gym, and I think it was King of Prussia, and the energy and the passion that he plays basketball with.
It's hard to watch them go out there and play, and I know I can help. Just at times, I wish God just come down and fix my groin really, really fast, and I can go out there. That's serious, because that's how much I really love these guys on the staff and the team. Like, I love them like that.
You know, the great thing about all the guys that we honor tonight, they're going to get their diploma. They're going to be college graduates. I mean, both these guys here, they have hearts of a lion, and you know, they compete every opportunity they have to play the game. And
it would have felt a lot better after a win. I know I trust the dudes on the floor to find me when I'm open, when I got the right shot, and they did today.
It's as wide open of a tournament as I can remember, and it puts us in a situation where we've got to play good basketball one game at a time. And I know these guys believe in that locker room. They believe in each other.